I had no direction and no plan for my life. I was born into unusual circumstances. Never making excuses, I went through things on my own. I couldn't possibly talk about the way I felt to anyone because in my eyes, no one could relate. I didn't exactly know how to process the emotions that I had. Looking back on it now, I was trying not to deal with the fact that I didn't know who I was or where I came from. Everything I did was a cry for help. But fast forward now, I joined Literacy KC at the age of 19, and from the moment I walked through the door, I became a part of a family, a community. I have never felt out of place here, very much different from your traditional high school setting. Everyone, including the students and staff, has a positive influence on me and a much-needed support system. I had given up on my education. Most importantly, I had given up on myself. But because I walked into my local convenience store that day and noticed the flyer on the counter that said, "Get your high school diploma," my life was changed. I called the number, and it was an immediate turnaround in my life. I was in the ticket to read classes, and now I'm a career online high school scholarship recipient. I have structure, a place to be, and a plan for my future. Today, at age 21, life is looking up, and I know that I can achieve my dreams. So thank you to each and every one of you for helping me build a better story. Thank you. And without further ado, I would now like to introduce Jamela.